Hey guys, good to see you.
Come on, Dad.
You're not dating
anymore? I would never tell you who I was dating.
Yeah.
Just a second.
Okay.
Hi. Wow, you look tired.
I had a red eye.
How was the German MJ?
I'm about to get into all that. You're not staying?
I have an 11:30 call with Adam Silver. You didn't like the kid, did you? Oh, shit. Good luck, Sugarman.
Please don't go. Okay.
Goodbye.
Kick and score Will. He makes shots from all over the floor. He's a matchup nightmare.
His true shooting percentage is the same as Steph's was at Davidson.
Oh, come on, man. You're taking it too far.
Oh, he's just reading the stats, Billy.
I think Doc's gonna like the way this kid can pass.
You've seen him pass before? I've never seen this guy pass.
He's playing with scrubs. His best chance to win is to shoot. With us, he'll adapt. We've done the modeling. He checks every box. Within 3 years, he could be an all-star.
I mean, Rex, you want to win now or you want to win in 3 years?
We want to win now.
Yeah.
Rex, offensively, there's a lot to like, but I don't
think Doc... What's not to like, Stanley?
Berlin loses a lot. 3 games this guy didn't show up to, they won. They're better off when he's on the bench. Did you check out the efficiency stats I sent you guys?
I actually have the stats, Dan.
Thank you.
I mean, literally everyone in Germany is saying this guy's going to be the next Dirk.
Dirk never left the gym. This guy shows up late to warm-ups.
The kid can defend all 5 positions.
He's physically capable of it. He just gets bored out there. I've been to Germany 4 times in the last 2 months. I've yet to see him make a third effort. He's late on rotations. He's always bitching at refs, bitching at teammates.
He's bitching because he cares. He wants to win. We've all seen the tape.
Are you referring to the highlights his mother put together?
Like the Bargnani tape you tried to trade up with.
Oh, that's too soon. Yeah.
Listen, Dad, he's a 19-year-old, 7-footer with a 35-foot range and a guard's handle. If I see him in another team's jersey, I'm gonna goddamn kill someone.
Yeah.
Cool.